Now, I know some people want me to bypass Congress and change the laws on my own. Believe me. And believe me, right now dealing with Congress, the idea but believe me, the idea of doing things on my own is very tempting. I promise you, not just on immigration reform. But that's not how our system works. That's not how our democracy functions. That's not how our Constitution is written.